This is the land of all kinds of mountains. We got Shuksan, and we got Baker, and we got Bob. Shuksan, Baker, and Bob.
This is called the Chain Lakes Loop Trail.
Yep, 6 miles, 1,700 feet. Just a good warm-up.
Six and a half.
It's a three-hour tour.
We'll do three today.
Three tomorrow. Go hiking.
Here we go. Hike on.
Can't go wrong with Chain Lakes Loop climbing. We're not even raising money. We're just, if you want to send us money, you might go to REI after. But that's not adventure philanthropy. That's just,
it's really pretty here.
It is pretty.
Take a snapshot.
Oh yeah. Have my dear friend Bob Horn to thank for getting the $1 million campsite
right here
with hammock trees.
Lake.
This is Hayes Lake. Now it's late afternoon siesta. Gotta save up our energy for making dinner. It's the next morning, and it was an incredible night. So highlights, Bob, to record.
Snoring
and take with you.
In my hammock.
Snoring in your hammock, yeah.
Jumping first into the cold mountain lake.
And not staying very long.
You stayed longer.
I did stay longer. First. You did jump first.
Yeah, I jumped out first.
Yeah, sunset, cards, circumnavigating the lake.
Delicious food.
Delicious food, sunrises, friendly birds. We're gonna go up over the saddle now. About 1,000 feet elevation gain left to go, I think, today. We're gonna do an up and a down and an up.
That's right.
All right, well,
see ya.
See you on the trail. Wow, so we just hiked out of camp here literally 2 minutes ago. We had no idea all night that Baker, well, we knew Baker was near, but didn't know it was that near. So there it is. There it is, Mount Baker. Okay, on we go.
Thank you for joy. Thank you for pain. It's a beautiful day. It's a beautiful day.
In the morning when my heart is cold, you're the heat for my weary soul. You're the good in all I know. In the mirror, all that I see.
Gonna come up over Herman's Saddle. This was a little bit more than we were anticipating, but feeling good. Gorgeous views coming up out of Iceberg Lake.
Everything comes alive.
We got more than we're anticipating this morning because we got Shuksan in the background one way, Baker the other way. Just made it up the Herman Saddle.
This is spectacular.
It's a little bit like a mini Asgard, a really mini Asgard, probably a 15 minute. But with the packs on, you know, it's a different thing. So
he's
gonna go back down, head back up, and call this one a day.
Yep.
I remember how far I've come. I'm not lost with you, I'm home. I didn't find you on my own. You're the song rising from my heart. Everything comes alive. Everything comes alive. Everything comes alive. Everything comes alive.
I'd like to find the sign, but we did it. Mount Baker Wilderness Area.
That's where we've been.
It's the Mount Baker Snoqualmie National Forest. And boy, So much bang for your buck up here.
Yeah.
I would recommend. Okay, picture time. Well, it doesn't actually get any lower than this.
Kind of reached a new low.
We've reached a new low, and now we're going to do a final ascent up there. All right. I'll see you at the top. Well, the stairs are done. Getting real close to the summit. This is called the Wild Goose Trail, this last mile. Celtic Christians refer to the Holy Spirit as the Wild Goose. Beautiful. Almost there.